sunset view. I'm thinking so you're gonna want to. Did you haunting walk with me? Hi guys, it's Maddie. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video, as you can see, is finally a new drive with me. You guys have been asking for this. It's taken me forever because honestly, I don't really listen to new music a lot. I'm very much a throwback music kind of girl, and it takes a lot for me to like go out of my way and find new music. But I've been doing my research and I've put together a really good playlist. It's mostly new music. There's a couple old songs that like I've just been re-listening to a lot lately, but I would say it's like 75% new music, 25% old music. We're just gonna be driving around, jamming. I'm gonna go get Chick-fil-A right now because I'm starving, and something about filming Drive With Me just makes me want like fast food. I don't know why, I literally get it every time. But as always, I will have my Spotify profile linked down below. I'm like kind of Spotify famous, so you guys should follow me. And I will also have this playlist linked specifically if you guys want to follow that. And let's just get started. I'm excited. It also just started raining. It's like sprinkling right now, but I realize that might be a problem because you guys will hear the windshield wipers. But hopefully it doesn't get too bad.
We pop out at your party, I'm with the gang, and it's gonna be a robbery, so tuck your chain. I'm a killer girl, I'm sorry, but I can change. We ain't aiming for your body, shots hit your brain. We come from poverty, man, we ain't have a thing. It's a lot of animosity, but they won't say my name.
This is my song. I love Olivia O'Brien, and this is like, this is my jam for summer.
You know I ain't come to play this TV. I'm snapping off the rip. Probably don't wanna let your baby mama take a picture. Cause I'm the type of baby that's gonna fuck the babysitter. I just did a show and put up laughing on a hating nigga. My bitch asked me why I always stay extra loud. All my wolves got extras now.
Guys, I want to do a full Future drive with me. Let me know if you'd want to see that because I love Future. That's like all I listen to, and I kind of want to film one with like my friends because that's like we love him. And let me know if that's a good idea because I'll do it.
No masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad bitches and they after me. Bam. One bad bitch look like a masterpiece. Oh. Big trip, what you call it? Big trip. Ice chain, pure water.
Ice, ice, ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford them.
Cash.
You got the bad, but can't afford them.
I done went bad. Ever since I got checks, I don't run and get mad. It's not how I react. Can't fit all my pain in the star cup. Always talk to myself, cause it's only us. Always deep in my mind, don't know who to trust.
Back against the wall, middle fingers in the air. Not enough, but you ain't one. Been so high lately, I don't feel what's going down.
The last verse of this song is like so beautiful.
Now I'm on a jet for real. Got all this ice on me, baby, so I protect the chill. Got 25,000 on me when I've been riding.
Like the harmonizing is so beautiful at the end of that song. Wow.
Hey, I got me some change and I stay the same, nigga. I hop in the foreign, I'm switching lanes quicker. Swish, butter like James on nigga. Well, bitch, that's why I can't hang with nigga.
Wait, I'm so confused. Ben just texted me, do you want any Chick-fil-A? But I'm at Chick-fil-A. And I didn't tell him I was going to Chick-fil-A. So why are we both at Chick-fil-A? Which Chick-fil-A? On Route 22?
I think so, yeah.
I'm at Chick-fil-A. Literally, where? I'm there.
Alright.
Hey, bro.
Hey, Dina. I'm filming a drive with me. You guys are in it.
We are?
Yeah, say hi.
Alright. Hello, hello, hello.
Okay, I'm driving, so I'm gonna all right, go. Hey, guys. Got my Chick-fil-A. I just embarrassed myself in front of the Chick-fil-A worker because she was giving me my food. And she said, enjoy. And I said, you too. I do that a lot. Like, I don't know why I accidentally always say you too, like she's not eating anything.
Driving through the canyon, you said it like a joke. How am I gonna compromise? I know you won't apologize. You do the things you do, but you know what they say. It takes a bitch to know what they say.
We just play ball. I'm 18. Won't you sign up? Draw my roster. You a scholar.
Every time you see me, boy, I got the captain tuck. You don't need to know I got it on it. Every time I'm fucking on the shoulder, she remind me of that dope. Cause that shit be like macaroni. I ain't really, but I'm rocking it up. They don't let me bring my Glock up in here.
Oh Lord, Jesse made another one.
Ha, I'm going baby on baby. Uh-huh. That nigga a bitch. He think he a gangster, he probably still slangin' 380. Uh-huh. Ask the bitch if she copy, she copy. Okay. I went straight through the door with my Glock. Niggas ain't really poppin', we poppin'.
Yeah. Play goes in with a book bag. Black tag got a little kickback. Hunters all hunters got a good back. You ain't never ever get your bitch back. Close your eyes, eyes, eyes. Slide, slide, slide. Wonder why, why.
Searching for paradise. You sit back and close your eyes. Burning your soul alive. Hoping you catch the high. It feels like the summertime. Chasing the northern.
Since there was new Miley and new Future, it brought back this song, and it's literally my favorite, and I just love it so much.
Oh my darling, stand by me, cause we gon' make a movie, and it's gonna be 3D, 3D, and we gon' make a
I'm Pablo Miley, but you still got me sweat.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright guys, that is all for today's drive with me. It's perfect timing. I just got back home. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this playlist. Don't forget to follow me on Spotify. Let me know if you want to see that all Future drive with me. I think it's a good idea. I hope you do too, because I want to film it, and I'm probably going to film it anyway, even if no one wants it. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Comment down below your favorite song from this playlist. I love you guys so much, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.